So how can you tell the difference between American clear and Whitehall clear? So I always use tape measure first off. So this is just over 6 inches in an iced tea. This is just under 6 inches in an iced tea. Two other differences include Whitehall is a machine-made crystal. American was all handmade. Fostoria had 3 mold lines and was fire polished. Versus Colony only had 2 and was not. By being fire polished, the design lines and edges ended up softer.